What can you do with a guitar and a spoon?